Hi you guys, it's Asia here and welcome to my mixed media channel. And today I have for you very easy, very dreamy and very on budget tutorial. This tutorial is my designer project for AB Studio by Aga Baraniak, and I'm gonna be using AB Studio products mostly. And look at this paper. It's called Piece of Heaven and it really, really is. I really love it. I'm gonna be using AB Studio stencil. This one, it's a stencil with flowers number 93. And because I wanted to create this dreamy layout, I'm using a light modeling paste instead of, for example, I don't know, using a sand paste, because I wanted the stenciled image to be as much as incorporated to the paper as possible. I didn't want to have the stark image, and that's what a light modeling paste is giving you. This paste also absorbs the paint, so it's not gonna stay white, but that's also what I wanted. Like that, after adding the paint, you'll see the images from the stencil are gonna be more visible. So I was using a Finavar tool. I'm showing you the paper now, it's called Piece of Heaven from AB Studio. So I was using this Finavar tool, but you can use anything you have handy, even old credit card. And here I am using a microbeads. And believe me, these ones actually, some of you may know it, they are microbeads which you use for to make your nails. I found it somewhere, they were on the sale. And I decided that because they have this beautiful kind of pointy tip, they are really, they're gonna be easy to add to my projects. So that's what I'm doing. And now I'm using two flat Fabios, Orange Creamsicle and Chateau Rose. They are both by Lindy's Gang, of course. And I'm adding randomly, well, maybe not randomly, because I'm trying to really stick to the, around the image, which is on the paper. But I'm doing it with the brush. The brush is actually soaked in water. Gives me this kind of a smooth effect, smooth effect of colors which are blending onto the page. And you can add some water with a sprayer, for example, or beforehand with a brush. But I did a mistake here. I forgot to treat the paper with a clear gesso, which I do usually. But the AB Studio papers are of very good quality and I had no warping whatsoever. And now I'm tearing pieces or bits and pieces of tissue paper by Tim Holtz, and I'm gonna be gluing them to the page with PBO matte gel. I decided not to add any stamping, but instead of stamping I added a tiny bit of this tissue paper. And now already I'm working on my focal point. So I want the picture to be not very flat on the page. So I added some, what is it, cardboard underneath and a bit of golden string. And now I am adding a sizzle, because what I want this dreamy look, and I want just the page to look kind of like a okay, flowers, but still kind of like a cloudy and, you know, romantic. And I'm adding pieces of lace. I'm actually always on the budget. The piece of this lace, it's part of my daughter's old jumper, which was already too small and not in a good state. So I just removed the lace, and I'm doing that always. I'm removing bits and pieces like that. This is the paper, again, from AB Studio. It's called Beautiful Things. And I made some cutouts from it, just with the scissors. And I'm gonna be adding these gorgeous, gorgeous flowers. Not because the paper itself, the page on which I'm working, needs more flowers, because it's already so beautiful as it is. And it was designed by Aga Baraniak. And I really love the colors also and the whole design. But I decided that I want a little bit more of this 3D effect. And now I have, this is kind of a lace, I am not sure, I don't know the word in Polish, I don't know the word in English, I totally don't know, but it's kind of a very funny, it's not a fabric, But when you just stretch it between your hands, it kind of stretches into this small, tiny kind of web-like fabric. I have no idea. But it gives you this kind of a cloudy look, which I love. And it's not the same as the cheesecloth. It's a little bit similar, but well, I really, really love it. And now you see me working around my focal point, around my picture. And I'm adding the flowers and the leaves. And I'm adding without the glue, as I usually do, when I'm happy with the whole look of it. Then I'm gonna be taking piece by piece and gluing it, and for that I'm gonna be using 3D foam and tacky glue also, because I want really these layers. I want to build up the layers, so some of the flowers and leaves are gonna be glued flatly to the page, and some of them are gonna I'm gonna adhere to the page with a 3D foam. So I'm adding in the corner a little bit more of this funny texture looking fabric, and I'm thinking it's actually similar to this, you know, Halloween spider webs you buy for your children to decorate their rooms. I'm doing that every Halloween, but it's not the same. It's not totally the same. It's still it's a different texture. I have both, so I know. And I'm adding again the cutouts from Beautiful Things paper. And at the end a little bit of cabochon or glass pebbles. And also I'll add some stickers from Artemio. And it's a splatter time, everyone. I'm gonna be using two sprays from Lindy's. First one is the Sidewalk Chalk, which is this great white color. And the second one is gonna be a Glitz Spritz. That's the spray which I don't know, they are that popular, I don't think, but they are really beautiful. And this one is called Medieval Gold, and it gives you a really gold sprays, so something I really like also. I wanted to add tiny accents of gold onto the layout. And well, guys, it's true, I am working with the papers, with professional papers, with professional die cuts, also with Lindy's Gang sprays. But well, you can do it with a layout like that, you can do it with anything you actually have at home. Even pieces of magazine or things like that, you can cut them out, flowers, even napkins or whatever. And adding bits of pieces, like I told you, I'm using old pieces of clothes and laces like that. So really for me this project is really a project on budget. And quite often the simplest projects are the most beautiful. And I add a sentence here from a paper collection also by AB Studio, In Wonderland. Life is full of beauty. And that's it from me. I hope you have a lovely crafty day, and I hope I'll see you soon. And if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe and give me a thumbs up or leave a comment. See you guys. Bye.